Coming to you live on 2K Sports, it's time for NBA action. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony as well as Doris Burke. And we've got David Aldridge on the sideline. We'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder and the Chicago Bulls. And the Bulls start out with the ball. Now the opening lineup for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Russell Westbrook out there with Allen. That's Durant. Then it's Kemp. And it's Sigma in the final spot. Now here's Westbrook. And Durant gets it to go with the assist by Westbrook. Durant's got the first points up on the board for the Thunder. Here's Harper. Another miss by Harper.
Maybe not that time, but he'll hit more than your share if he's left open.
He's up the pick. Outside Kemp. Shoots from 14. He is up and it's off the mark. He's 0 for 1. Pippen against Durant. Harper up top. And the Bulls with another miss.
Boy, that's 0 for 3 in the early game. Just a little out of sync.
They get it back. Kemp. And the rejection by Pippen.
1 for 4 right now. A little sluggish coming out of the gate.
Longley can't get it to go.
Man, that high work for a fast start to get out of the gates. 0 for 4.
And defensively, this is a nightmare. He's already on a roll.
But Greg, the defense better start to disrupt his rhythm, or it's going to be an awfully long night for them.
Here's Harper, Pippen for three, and again, Chicago, no good.
Yeah, slow start right now. 5 straight misses to get this one going.
Oklahoma City on D. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell.
Harper the pass to Rodman. Three, Pippen. Buries the long-range jumper. Pippen's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Hey, get Westbrook.
Come get it, come get it. Westbrook with it. Lays it up off the glass.
If you're going in amongst the trees, you have got to be aggressive.
Well, he went all in there. He embraces the challenge and somehow finishes with the layup.
Now here's Jordan. Back to Harper. He's looking for Jordan and finds him. And Jordan gets it to go.
Crafty move. He recognizes the size disadvantage. The mid-range is close enough.
I'll tell you, that's really clever because it's not easy to get that mid-range ball over a guy who's got a size advantage. He made it look easy.
End of this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. Here's Kemp, and there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting two. And the foul goes against Chicago, and he's got his first free throw of the game. And he makes the first. He hits one and misses one, each at the line. Chicago trailing here. Rodman dishes to Jordan. The shot goes down. He gets this game back to Eden.
Amazing how he gets this one to go. Size doesn't matter.
What fearlessness, right? He likes to go at taller defenders. And he shows he has what it takes to get it done.
Westbrook with the bucket.
You know, I like how he's getting involved in the offense. He's sort of in the spots and making his shot attempts count.
Nice move. He stepped back and passed it up.
Off to him for making that one. You can't find a much tougher shot than that.
Hey, get Westbrook!
From deep 3-point range, a very coverage. Pass to Allen. Kemp a screen on Harper. Westbrook kicks to Kemp, and that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Westbrook.
Well, he just gets ahead of himself and throws it away, right? You've got to have better focus than that.
Tony Kukoc, he's checked in for Luke Longley. Pippen for three, unloads from 13. Another miss by Harper.
He's trying to make something happen. Obviously,
and Oklahoma City making a change here. Dayton's checked in. Pippen against Durant. That's out of bounds. Oklahoma City able to retain possession here. On defense, the Bulls. No one near Payton as he lets it go. Offline with his three.
This ball and rebounds here to start. Well, yeah, I mean, you want to give your offense a chance, and that possession didn't do it.
Not at all, Greg. I mean, no reason for him to be taking these kinds of shots. He has only himself to blame.
Here's Jordan after the made shot from Sean Kemp. Jordan, the pass to Rodman. Again, the miss by Pippen.
They won't be seeing the best quarter. He's lost his feel a little bit.
So it's Chicago now, trailing by two. Harper dishes to Jordan. And again, Chicago, no good. To the bell, here's Durant. And the rejection by Pippen. Harper kicks to Pippen. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. Sean Kemp picks one up right there.
Really, the right play defensively, if you can't block, force him to the line.
Bulls shooting their first free throws of this one. And the first one drops. And Oklahoma City making a change here. Haywood's checked in. And both free throws good for Pippen. 1:36 left to play in the first quarter. Haywood gets to Allen. Haywood, the pass to Sigma. Stolen by Pippen. Basket good. Pippen's got 7 points in the game.
And the defense to start that play was terrific. I love the fact that they attacked early in the shot clock.
And that replay brought to us by Under Armour. Another Unleash Chaos moment. The more exciting plays of basketball. He cans the 12-footer.
And boy, did he ever sell the pump fake. Worked to absolute perfection.
Harper pushes to Kukoc. Drains the three-pointer. Kukoc has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
I tell you, there are players who can get thrown off when they're that wide open. But this guy keeps his cool and then doesn't rush it.
One-on-one here. Let's go. He is hauled in by Sigma. Under trailing by three. Allen in the post. Guarded by Pippen. Here's Harper. No good on the three.
On a pretty good day for them so far, his shooting has been one of the tough spots.
Three fouls for him already, and now if you're the coach, you got to think about sitting him down.
Durant gets to Allen. They set the screen. Just three on the clock. Kept the one. At the end of one, a closer contested game so far. It's the Bulls leading by three. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter. To continue our broadcast of the Western Conference Center. Thunder trailing by three. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups. Courtesy of Gatorade. That's the second quarter is going. So for Chicago right now, they've got Dennis Rodman. Pippen is out there with Cooper. Then it's Jordan. And it's Harper in at the one spot. Here's Jordan. Slams it home.
He's got to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up on the lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime. Pass to Durant. There's a good screen. Assist by Pippen. And it's an 8-point Bulls lead.
Boy, boy, Kev, I love his game. He can hurt you in so many different ways.
Jordan's gone 4 for 5 from the floor tonight. Just one miss. Tipped away. In transition, here come the Bulls. There's the basket, and they get a double-digit lead. Pippen's got his third bucket of the night.
And you can sense they're starting to take charge here.
Well, they seem to be taking control. There's no doubt about that. Quality shots on every possession. Great execution.
Sigma the pass to Payton. Shot clock at 5. Looking around the line. Got that bucket. Payton's got his second basket of the night. The Bulls leading by 8. Harper raises to Jordan. Hit his foot. And it's whistled a kick. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Great defense that time from Ellis. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Pippen with the steal. Oh, and a fast break for the Bulls. Harper, no good.
Boy, the defense collapsing and throwing him off balance on his way to the cup.
And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up.
Clearly a foul.
The Thunder have shot 2 free throws, and they're 1-2 so far. And he knocks down the first one. And he can't hit the second. Haywood, no good.
I don't think the defense is much of a factor there. He just got to finish.
And 2 free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. Bulls shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night. Free throw for Jordan. That's checked in for Oklahoma City. And so Jordan nails both of them. And here in the second quarter of action, with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Payton against Harper.
That's his 4th foul. And we're not even at halftime. That is going to limit his playing time and his aggressiveness the rest of the game.
Ellis gets to Durant, poked away. Shot clock at 6.
And that's just a careless play, and part of the reason right now is they're trailing.
Swing gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and 2 shots coming up.
Yeah, easy call.
Bulls shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. And the first one drops. And both free throws good for Pippen.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
And first time of the game called for Oklahoma City.
Yeah, it looked like they tried to shoot their way out of the slump, and that didn't work. They got to go back and regroup.
Yeah, maybe a new approach, because what they're doing is not working. You're going to have to alter some things on the offensive end.
Chicago making some changes. Always checked in for Rodman. Wennington comes in for Kukoc. And Steve Kerr is subbed in for Ron Harkin. Durant, the pass to Payton. Fires from 14. Haywood, no good. Now the Bulls with it. They're on an 11-3 run right now. Here's Wennington. That falls. Nice speed that time from Scottie Pippen. Wennington's got his 1st points of the night. Thunder trailing by 13. Outside Durant. Up top, Kemp. Jordan against Ellis. Got Kemp. And count it. And a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Yeah, terrific play right there. Great strength to finish through the contact.
Russell Westbrook in for Ellis. The Thunder shooting their 5th free throw of the game here. Chicago leading by 10. Here's Jordan. That's him. That's his 5th field goal. He's shooting a hot 71%. 5 for 7. Jordan's gotten 5 of his 7 shots to fall. Westbrook kicks to Durant. Back to Westbrook. It's deflected. The
drive by Jordan. Woo!
Jordan's got 15. And he can smell blood in the water. Excellent finish.
I'll tell you, you've got to admire the energy. This guy really wants to put this one away.
Durant gets the count. Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam. Back to Jordan. Over Payton. Haywood with the rebound. Haywood's got three rebounds.
And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular. And he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. Pippen guarded now by Durant for three. The shot's good on the assist by Pippen. Pippen's got four assists in the game. Westbrook pushes to Bates.
Durant.
And here's Haywood looking for his first basket still on this one. Outside Durant. Just five on the clock. Hands out of bounds. The Thunder able to retain possession. Always checked in for Durant. And Dennis Johnson's subbed in for Gary Payton. 4 on the clock. Hook loose. Here's Westbrook. And Jordan with the rebound.
Well, this is a tough night so far. They'd be smart to rely more on a couple of their other options.
Thunder trailing by 13.
Body up, Johnson.
Johnson, the pass to Haywood. Johnson, the screen. Haywood kicks to Johnson.
Boy, now you have to think about pulling him. Three fouls already in this half. A fourth would be inexcusable.
The Thunder made three of their first five foul shots tonight. Taking two shots.
Two shots.
That free throw, no good.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
And the second free throw, good. 58 seconds left to play here in the half. Wennington passes to Long. Lays it in without an inch of room around him. Longley's got the lead up to 14 now for Chicago. Haywood with a screen on Jordan. Here's Westbrook. Rebound by the Bulls.
Yeah, coming off that screen, wide open, just can't convert.
I think, Greg, that's exactly what you want. The screen was solid. The execution just fell a little bit short on the shot.
And here's Kerr from the arc. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Haywood's got four rebounds in this game. Her shot's good from Westbrook.
That kind of power move has become a trademark of his.
Feeds to Kerr and taken away by Johnson. Kicks it out to him. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got his third assist on the night. And so is the Chicago Bulls. In control with a 9-point lead to end the quarter. They're playing a cruising game inside, and it's looking for them. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
So one half completed in this round two conference semifinal game. Ernie Johnson with Shaq and Kenny the Jet. We're breaking down all the action. And guys, for the Bulls, they put themselves in decent shape to grab that all-important Game 1 victory. So far, they've clearly been the better team controlling the flow. By no means is it a runaway, but they've put themselves in a great position. And, Shaq, what did you see out there from the Bulls?
Well, one thing that stands out is how few turnovers they had. The offense looked in control. They were making nice passes, moving the ball, setting screens. The confidence just seemed to build, and the lead did, too. They're a very steady team. Keeping those turnovers down, that's the big factor.
And then over to Kenny, your thoughts on the Thunder.
They ran into a bustle, and it was on full blast. And once they fell behind, the crowd got into it, and it seemed that they lost a lot of confidence. They started pressing, forcing things, and it made it worse. So in the second half, relax, man. Just remember, there's two more quarters. It's a fresh start.
And we're just about ready for the start of the third quarter. Kevin Harlan standing by. We'll see.
Trailing by nine. So for Oklahoma City right now, we've got Durant, Allen out there with Russell Westbrook, and there's Sean Kemp, and Sigmund at the pivot spot manning the middle.
I'll tell you, somebody fell asleep because the defense was not paying any attention to him. That's a huge blunder.
And the whistle blows as the basket counts, and a three-point play chance right here. One free throw coming up. Chicago shooting their seventh free throw attempt here. Missed a few free throws up to this point, shooting 4 of 7 from the foul line tonight. And he can't get the first one. So for the Bulls, Rodman comes in for Wennington, and it's Harper in for Curry.
Characteristic trip to the line for him, just lost his feel on those shots.
And it's Oklahoma City's ball. They trail by 9 points. Westbrook misses to Durant. Over Pippen. And it's Durant missing. Bulls moving the ball around. Here's Longley. Connects from 3-point range. Longley's got his second bucket of the night.
Just look at what a sniper he is from long range. He's got such an unusual skill for a big fella.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. We see Michael Jordan really having a great game.
Boy, he's been relentless. And to this point, they haven't had an answer for him on the inside. Let's see if they make some adjustments coming out of the timeout.
The Bulls leading by 12. He's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. It's on Kevin Durant. For Chicago, they have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts. Free throw good, Jordan. And so Jordan nails both of them. Thunder trailing by 14.
Hey, get Westbrook!
Westbrook passes to Sigma. Can they get it? That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got 5 assists tonight. Outside, Rodman. He kicks to Jordan. Over. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here. For Chicago, they have an exceptional shooting free throws tonight, going 9 for 9.
Michael Jordan. At the 1 for 2.
First free throw is good. And so Jordan nails both of them. And here now the Thunder. It's a 14-point game. Durant kicks to Westbrook. Got a piece of it. Jordan inside. He's against Allen.
You know, two things happened there. Excellent coverage on the shot, and then finished the possession securing the boards. Well, he continues to be a dangerous scorer for them, but he can't do it all by himself. Someone else has got to help them climb out of this hole.
And the basket is good. Jordan's got 9 points now in just the second half.
You know, obviously, he knows how to finish with some flair.
Thunder trailing by 14. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. The screen from Kemp. Durant dishes to Kemp. Six on the shot clock. And here's Westbrook from the arc. Rebounded by Rodman. The Bulls leading by 14. And here we go with Allen running it up the court. And it's off from three-point range. Here's Pippen. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Pippen's got 13.
Defensively, this is what you know. He's coming off a hot game and looking to keep it rolling.
Well, you want to slow this man's roll right now for the defense because you've got to make somebody else beat you. He's cooking right now.
And that solid play in the paint continues here, guys.
Long lead passes to Jordan. Ray Allen pulls it in. Thunder trailing by 14. And he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. That one on Pippen.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
For Oklahoma City, they have had an off night for this right tonight. And the first one at the line is good. Another good one for Oklahoma City. Haywood's checked in, and it's Payton in for Kevin Durant. Chicago leading by 12. Harper kicks to Jordan. Plays it up and banks it in. Jordan's got 11 points in the quarter.
Boy, what a shot on this guy. Just give him the basketball and get out of the way.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. D.J. Michael Jordan really having a great game.
He is on a major roll today. This timeout was desperately needed. They've got to come up with a new game plan designed to shut him down.
And Oklahoma City making a change here. Johnson's checked in.
He's so frustrated. He hasn't had a make-all game. It's making it very difficult for them to find any success.
Harper dishes to Pippen. That shot's off. He's made half and missed half of his 8 shots. Moving it up. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
Now, great look on that. Just a little out of rhythm.
Yeah, he looked like he forced that a little bit. Just needs to take his time. Got to make these shots right now.
Allen for three. That's in, coming off an assist from Payton. And it's 9 points for Allen.
And one area where they haven't struggled has been transition.
Yeah, they've had less success when they allow the defense to get set. That's why they want to keep pushing the pace.
There's a minute 40 left in the third quarter. Beyond the arc. And Allen missing. The Bulls leading by 11 and taken away by Johnson.
He really needs to be careful now. That was his fifth foul of the night.
There's the pick. Here's Payton. No good there, and that would have cut it to single digits. Payton's gone 2-5 from the floor. Outside for Jordan. Here's Rodman. It's hauled in by Sigma. Sigma's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Allen against Pippen, knocked away. Pippen with the steal, for the finish, and Pippen slams it in.
Hey guys, got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attempt.
Fantastic anticipation, then he shows major explosiveness converting at the other end.
And maybe that'll trigger them, impossible not to get pumped up after that.
Yeah, well, you can see the immediate reaction of the guys on the bench. They are pumped up.
Well, this is the classic hot hand, right? If he can keep it up there, we will be safe.
Allen's shot is off. Chicago leading by 13. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game. Yep, that one goes. And that's now 28 points for Jordan.
I'll tell you, this guy will not stop pouring it on. It doesn't matter what approach they tried to use against him. He has had an answer for everything.
Payton passes to Sigma. With 2 seconds left. That's good. And it's Payton with the assist. Payton's got 5 assists in the game.
And that's got to happen if they want to have a chance to turn this thing around. I mean, he needs to just take the game over. I mean, it seems like he's been hesitant to pull the trigger.
And so it's the Chicago Bulls, 13 points up at the end of the period. And their ability to get points in the paint has made all the difference in this one. And we'll be right back after this. Thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth. The Bulls leading by 13. Pippen is out there with Rodman. Then it's Jordan. Then there's Longley. And it's Harper in at the point guard position. That's the five out there for the Bulls.
Well, yeah, I mean, you want to give your offense a chance, and that possession didn't do it.
Not at all, Craig. I mean, no reason for him to be taking these kinds of shots. He has only himself to blame.
As to Jordan, launches it. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City.
You know, he's a threat from deep, no doubt about it, but it just has not been there for him tonight. You might want to change your game plan a little bit offensively.
Puts it up from 12. That's good on the jump shot. Jordan's got 30.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Johnson the screen. Allen for three. Rebounded by Rodman. Rodman's got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Pippen. Scores the bucket. He's 7 for 11 and continues to look good.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Payton passes to Sigma. He set the pick. Jordan against Payton. The pass to Longley. Now here's Jordan. He's guarded close.
Boy, his output has been impressive today, and it doesn't look like he's done cooking just yet.
Power timeout called by Oklahoma City.
He has not been on his game here. He is forcing a lot of shots, and the team is suffering because of it. It's time for him to focus on getting his teammates involved.
Kemba screen on Harper. Here's Westbrook. Misses off the left iron. Chicago leading by 16. Offside Pippen. He dishes it to Harper. The shot's good on the assist by Pippen. Pippen's got 5 assists in the game.
Just relentless. Really impressed with how they've been able to maintain that focus.
I think it's obvious, Greg. They want this win. They're showing no let up in their attack right now.
And the Bulls with the